Hi everyone, welcome. Kolkata is a level 8 song. I chose it mainly to work on my 16th note patterns with ghost notes, which is the focus of the main riff of the song. As Scott suggests in his performance tip videos, I'll just be using my neck pickup. Now, Kolkata is a city in India. It's the capital of the state of West Bengal. And what did I know about Kolkata? Absolutely nothing. So I've decided to prepare something for you. 9 interesting facts about Kolkata.
Number 1. The Great Banyan Tree is located at the Indian Botanical Gardens in Kolkata and is over 250 years old. It covers about 14,000 square meters of land or 3.5 acres. The tree is no stranger to cyclones and had lost its main trunk to 2 cyclones in 1864 and 1867, which later led to the amputation of the main trunk in 1925 to keep the rest of the tree healthy. Number 2. The Eden Gardens is a cricket and football multipurpose ground in Kolkata. Established in 1864, it's the oldest and second largest cricket stadium in India after the newly built Sardar Patel Stadium, also in India, and which was inaugurated by US President Donald Trump in February 2020. I know, random. And the third in the world after the Melbourne Cricket Ground. Number 3. The Science City of Kolkata is the largest science center in the Indian subcontinent. It is managed by the National Council of Science Museums, Ministry of Culture, and the Government of India. The center was inaugurated by 2 parts. The Convention Center complex was unveiled on 21st December 1996, and the whole center was opened by the then Prime Minister Indira Kumar Gujral on 1st July 1997. Number 4. The tram system in the city of Kolkata is the only one operating in India. It started in 1902, and the network initially had more than 25 lines, but has gradually reduced over the years with only 6 lines currently operating due to financial struggles, poor maintenance, low ridership, expansion of the Kolkata Metro, slow tram speed, and views that the trams are outdated and occupy too much road space. Due to these issues, there have been occasional talks of either shutting down the network permanently or limiting the operation of the system. However, the system is also considered environmentally friendly and an icon of Kolkata, so there have been also recent efforts to sustain the system with newer trams. Number 5. The Kolkata Metro is the first planned and operational rapid transit system in India. It was initially planned in the 1920s, but construction started in the 1970s. The first elevated stretch opened in 1984. The East-West Corridor opened in July 2020. It is the 5th longest operational metro network in India. Number 6. The Royal Kolkata Golf Club is the 2nd oldest golf club outside the United Kingdom. It was established in 1829 and it's the oldest golf club in India and the 2nd outside Great Britain. Number 7. The Salt Lake City Stadium is a multi-purpose stadium in Kolkata with a current capacity of 85,000. It is the 2nd largest stadium in India by seating capacity, but before its renovations in 2011, it was the 2nd largest football stadium in the world, having a seating capacity of 150,000. But where's the biggest one? Barcelona? Rio de Janeiro? London? No, my friends. It is the Rongrado Mayday Stadium, Pyongyang, North Korea. Who knew? Number 8. Indian Chinese or Indo-Chinese, also known as Chindian cuisine, is formed through the adaptation of Chinese seasoning and cooking techniques to Indian tastes. Developed by the ethnic Chinese community of Kolkata over the course of a century, where Chinese food is still popular. At present, the Chinese population of Kolkata is approximately 2,000. However, many dishes of the modern Indian Chinese cuisine bear little resemblance to traditional Chinese cuisine. Number 9. The Victoria Memorial is a large marble building in Kolkata, which was built between 1906 and 1921. It is dedicated to the memory of Queen Victoria, then Empress of India, and is now a museum and tourist destination under the auspices of the Ministry of Culture.
I didn't know I could talk that fast. Kolkata is a level 8 song. It has a really cool Eastern vibe to it. Now, it has a really cool AC. I chose it because of the focus. And what did I know about Kolkata? Absolutely nothing. With 9 interesting.